We are following some breaking news tonight. Baton Rouge Police investigating a double shooting at a store. We are told it happened in just the last hour at the AAA Food Mart on Elmer Avenue. Police say a man and woman were shot. That man was taken to a hospital in critical condition. The woman is expected to be okay. If you know anything that can help detectives in this case, call Crime Stoppers at number one more time, 344-STOP.